wasn't sure that they were going to make it back together, but you all seemed to know they were.
Yeah.
So, Jennifer, talk about that evolution of her character and the relationship itself.
Well, I feel like I'm going to work backwards.
Okay.
Like, I feel that this season for Bet is really about self-mastery and how do we come to earn the love that we desire. And I think Tina was always more conscious in a way. I think Bet was so complex and so yang, like needing to get things done, that she wasn't always as progressive in a way as Tina. And so now she's coming to this place where she's going to try to see if she can maintain this self-mastery to earn this love that she's delighted in and pushed over for,
see,
I don't know.
Thank you, Hannah. I love you. I miss you. I'm thinking of you.
This thing of the original.